When you go for a run, vívosport has a few different running modes that can help you meet your goals. Free run is the default mode. Use this if you just want to run with no alerts or pacing reminders. Run walk lets you alternate running and walking for 30 seconds each. You can customize the time intervals for each in Garmin Connect. Virtual pacer guides you to maintain a certain pace. You can also customize this pace in Garmin Connect. Tap and hold the screen to bring up the menu. Select Activities. Then, Run. After you select Inside or Outside, you'll be prompted to start your run with a double tap. Before you do, swipe up. There, you'll see your current run mode. Tap and you can select Run Walk or Virtual Pacer. During a run walk activity, your screen will show your current interval phase, walking or running, and a timer that counts down until it's time to switch. During a virtual pacer activity, you'll see a screen with your current pace and whether you're moving ahead of or lagging behind your target. You'll also see a split time that lets you know just how far ahead or behind the pace you are. When you're done with your run, double tap to stop the timer, then swipe down to save or discard the activity. Thanks for watching. To learn more about vívosport, check out the other videos in this series.